One night, Carson told me something that I still can't quite get over. That she had been in the baby part of the building when the building caught on fire and fell down.
I didn't really think it was true what she was talking about, that maybe she just like wanted attention probably.
I was sad because to come to bed at night and be thinking about her death or her past death isn't a traditional childhood. It made me think a lot and reevaluate my own views on reincarnation and parenting.